I represent one of the most productive agricultural areas of the country in the fine county of Norfolk. At the moment, we import two-thirds of all of our apples. We import nine-tenths of all of our pears. We import two-thirds of our cheese. That is a disgrace.